friends, today I am sharing 10-line speech on Mahatma Gandhi. Good morning everyone. My name is Rohan. Today, I will speak on Mahatma Gandhi. He was the greatest freedom fighter of India. We also call him Bapu and Father of the Nation. He believed in simple living and high thinking. Non-violence and satyagraha was the main principles of Gandhiji. He always wore a simple dhoti made from khadi. He knew India and its people well. Thank you. People from all the religions loved and respected him. Thank you.